hot and humid here in Kentucky. What is it? We're July 8th or 9th. Still bothers me. But it's got to go. Can't just be sitting here being all sad about it. Got some tools. I've got a list of things that try to keep cool. We're gonna set you on this ladder here. Almost like it's meant to be. is all at safety glass. Yeah. We'll be right back. Well, I can walk in here now. The refrigerator doesn't work. The microwave is smashed, but I didn't test it. I'm gonna see if I can get it to work. If I can, I may put it in my bus. I don't know. Because these are cheap, and I don't see anything wrong, and I thought maybe the cord got cut, but it looks good, so I don't know. I think what I'm gonna do is put all the good stuff I can back here. I want to try to put the countertops back here and a couple other things like that. This set of cabinets, I don't know if it's salvageable. The one that was on this side was not. It was already waterlogged. I should have it in here enough to where, sealed up enough, where all this should stay dry. And everything in the bathroom should stay dry. Pretty much everything from me back should stay dry. I don't really want to take the refrigerator and the microwave out because it may be holding this part of the roof up. I don't know. My brother and I tried to cut this piece off. It did not go well. But I got a couple bags of trash out of here, or like four trash cans, not bags. And I'll come back probably tomorrow and get a bunch more stuff out of here. I didn't want to be out here in the heat of the day like I am, but I wanted to get especially the dash and stuff covered up on it. I don't want that stuff getting wet. But tear down is, well, tearing down on it. You guys be good and be safe, and we'll catch you next time out there.